थैंक यू
अंकित का रिज्यूम आपके पास हम मांग दे रहे हैं। अंकित अंकित पांडे ना। सो अंकित जस्ट टेल मी अबाउट योरसेल्फ।
I belong to district Azamgarh, which is situated in UP East. Mm-hmm. And I have done my entire schooling with UP Board Hindi Medium.
Okay.
And I have completed my graduation in Mechanical Engineering BTEC from Balbodiya's College of Engineering Technology, which is situated in Greater Noida.
Okay. So right now, where are you working?
No, I'm not working, sir.
You're not working right now.
I'm not working.
Okay. What was your final year project?
HVAC, heating, ventilation and air conditioning.
So what was this more related to? What kind of an, what was the concept of this ventilation and air conditioning?
Sir, it is a HVAC design actually, which is used to maintain the condition of airs.
Mm-hmm.
And design the ducting.
Okay.
And choosing the best air conditions.
So have you learned anything about the robotics?
Yes, in my BTEC I learned the theory of machines.
And what have you learned in RVM Academy?
No, I didn't learn.
So what are you learning? SolidWorks?
Yes, I learned SolidWorks in RVM.
Okay. So, have you heard the word GDNT?
Yes, GDNT.
What is it all about?
It is communicating to engineering drawings by using the symbols.
Okay. Can you list down some symbols and what are its functions? Is it possible for you? Do you know some of the functions and can you?
I'm aware of it.
What do you mean by the term run out?
Run out is the final procedure of engineering design.
Okay. How do you define a drawing? What is the usage of a run out? Where do we use the symbol run out?
I couldn't recall right now.
Okay. So what have you learned in SolidWorks?
Sir, I have a strong command on features. I can use it efficiently.
Okay. Excuse me, ma'am. इन्होंने जो design किया या कुछ किया है उसका कुछ मेरे पास option वो है क्या आपके पास? नहीं नहीं not about certificate. आपने कोई block design इन्होंने किया हो या कुछ आपने दिया हो activity कुछ करके?
Sir, I have designed 3-cylinder engine, but it is in my laptop.
अच्छा, it's in your laptop.
But sir, I have the strong command on features.
So, just for an example, have you heard the word datum?
Yes.
What is the function
datum,
of
it? Datum is a reference, virtual reference plane, which is used to define the angularity and the dimensions, it is used as a virtual reference plane.
Okay.
Which is divided in three: primary, secondary and tertiary.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What is the function of this symbol? You might have learned in GDNT.
Yes, I would like to take a few seconds.
Sure, please. So, Ankit, where are you living right now?
I am living in 95 near this RVM cat.
Okay. Are you living with your family or with?
No, I am not living with my family. I am living in a PG.
You are living in a PG. So you have a home in Azamgarh?
Yes.
Okay.
Azamgarh is my native place.
Near a place. Okay. Okay, Ankit, I'll let you know. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you. You can leave.